And once you have those pearly whites, you're going to want to show them off at a local event. And speaking of local events, we have Bradshaw Animal Shelter with us to chat about their Whiskers in Wine fundraiser. I'm here with Jana Haynes, and we also have a special guest, too. Who is this?
This is Shy. She's a 2-year-old German Shepherd, and she's up for adoption, and her fee is actually sponsored, so she's free to whoever decides to
really?
Take her home.
Oh, and she's available at the Bradshaw Animal Shelter.
Bradshaw Animal Shelter. We're at 3839 Bradshaw Road, and we're open today by 12:30, so come get Shy before somebody else does.
Okay, and tell me more about the Bradshaw Animal Shelter.
So we're run by Sacramento County. We cover the entire footprint of Sacramento County, and we take in about 13,000 animals a year.
Wow.
And we have dogs, cats, bunnies, guinea pigs. We have barn animals. And our goal is to adopt out every single one of them to loving homes. We do a lot of rehab work. We do a lot of special medical work with the animals that come in that are not immediately ready to adopt. And we have really good success with it.
Oh, excellent. And tell me about this event where people can go and they can support Bradshaw Animal Shelter. So they're helping animals like we're seeing right here, like Shy.
Yeah, so Whiskers and Wine is our annual fundraiser. It's put on by our nonprofit, which is TEAM, Teaching Everyone Animals Matter. Mm-hmm. And TEAM specifically funds special medical needs that kind of go above and beyond what the shelter can afford or quickly mobilize. That includes surgeries, it includes special medical equipment.
I know,
it's
baby.
Okay, baby.
And
it's
she's getting nervous.
Yeah.
And so some of that costs thousands and thousands of dollars, and surgery in particular happens.
Yeah,
Shy is very passionate about
say
this fundraiser. And Shy is saying you need to come out and be a part of it because these funds are desperately needed to help animals like Shy. I know you were telling me that Shy is actually named Shy because when Shy came to the shelter, Shy was shy.
Terrified.
Yes.
She didn't want to interact with any people. She was very shut down. Mm-hmm. She wouldn't walk. She wouldn't get in a car. You can see she's pretty thin. Mm-hmm. We're putting some weight on her, but she's actually made leaps and bounds since she's come in through our rehab program. And I think she's going to be really good with the right family.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, hi,
she's
baby.
She's going to come say hi.
Hi, it's okay. It's okay.
Yeah. So the event is next Saturday night, October 6th.
Okay.
Tickets are $75 or $100 for VIP, which comes with a nice little swag bag. And Whiskers and Wine.
And there's
Sacramento.
Wine involved in this.
There's wine, there's beer, there is a buffet dinner, there's a dessert bar, and there's a live and silent auction. We have some really great raffle prizes in both the silent and live auction. And whiskersandwinesacramento.org is where you can get your tickets. And you can buy them at the door, but they go up to $100 for general admission, so it's best to get them in advance.
Okay.
It's a really great night. It's at the shelter. You get private tours of the shelter after hours. You can see the animals. You can adopt an animal if
excellent.
You want to.
So you can go and have a really good time and also find that next wonderful little member that you've been looking for.
And
for
the weather should be really great that
will be
evening,
perfect. So. Okay, so I know, you know, we got the wine over here. Shy's really trying to get you guys to come on out and be a part of this. Make sure you check it out and support Bradshaw Animal Shelter. Look at that. Shy thinks she's a lap dog. Okay, everyone, thank you so much for joining us today. We look very forward to you joining us on Monday at 9 a.m. as we continue to bring value home right here on Sac & Co. You're almost done with your close-up, girl. You're doing a good job. Hang in there, Shy. There's a girl. Where is he?
This interview involves commercial content. The products and services featured appear as paid advertising.